to decide to come into rallying the UAV.
Tony's in the Fiesta car number 4. Martin Hodgson, first of the escorts. He's in car.
Nice to see something different. Mazda RX-8 out. So that's an interesting car. Lots of power, rear wheel drive. That's quick.
For 30 odd years, so surprisingly they're still rallying. They're still friends. Bill Franks alongside, and then also coming in we've got the Civic Type R. Three, that's Dave Hill, Steve Turner. I don't think they're that expensive anymore, though, that they're being made in China and America.
So that's good.
It'd still be more than a fiver.
Oh, because it's late. A rear-wheel drive Fuller. That's 7,000. Makes up a nice car.
Car 25. Which is a BMW Rigby Williams and Peter Morgan. This is hobbies includes building rigs. That going quite quickly then.
Tell us 600, it sounds well.
Here comes the RX-8 again. Obviously they couldn't use any of their air factors. Let's hope that it's lucky proof a little bit, that is a serious sign it's going to stop. Mechanics for back in the day. Huh?